Yes. I am not quite convinced. It was probably a month after she... after I pushed her. The treatments were done and she finally opened her eyes. I'd never been so happy. She'd changed, too. Whatever my father did to cure her made her more outgoing, more ambitious. She was so clever. And ever since then... No. Even... before she came back, I was bound to her every whim. I lived in terror. She never let me forget what I'd done to her. Never.
Rachel, you're back! You must have been so lonely.
No, Leah. I realized something while I was at the hospital. I'm not alone. I'll never be alone again.
Rachel. Oh, my sweet Rachel.
I'm so sorry. The damage to her spinal cord was simply too severe to repair.
No. No apologies, Doctor. You went above and beyond the call of duty. It is enough of a miracle that she recovered at all. Thank you. Seeing the two of them finally getting along as sisters, that is truly extraordinary.
Rachel, I'm so sorry. Everything that happened, I...
It's okay, big sis. I forgive you. I understand.
Really? Oh, Rachel, thank you! I swear, I'll do anything I can to make it up to you. I'll give you anything you want. Mom's agate pendant, my favorite dessert, all my books. Only say the word and it's yours. Oh, and my dolls too, of course. Forever, Rachel. I'll give you everything I have if you want it.
Leah, thank you. Do you promise?
Please, no more today.
Aragami gives you an opening in the door to take it down immediately.
Yeah,
I'm coming over!
Captain Coda, now moving to meet Blood Alpha.
Damn good!
Oh, no!
feel good.
We got it.
So hard.
Nice job.
First thing I'm gonna do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
Do you know why I supported your Ark Soldier program, Leah? Your Magnolia Compass, Rachel? Though I love you dearly, it was not born of my paternal duty. It was for mankind's future. The noblesse oblige. It's the duty of the powerful to help those less fortunate.
Of course. I understand, Father.
Then how could you do such things? How could you experiment on children? On innocence! You administered bias factors to children you knew to be incompatible! It's inhuman! Answer me, Rachel!
I have no other answer, Father. You summarized it very well. It's completely inhuman.
What justification could you possibly have for something this sick?
In all honesty, nothing could be simpler. It is all to ready the feast that must be served.
This is far more than I can handle. There is no other option. I must report you to Fenrir's Court of Inquiry. I'm sorry. My own daughter. My blood. I hope you have a better explanation for them than you did for me.
Rachel.
Don't worry, big sister. The preparations for this test have long since been completed. Think of this as already done. I would like very much to take you up on your promise, Leia. I wish to borrow your doll.
How could it come to this? My Rachel, my flesh and blood. What? An origami? No, it can't be. It's...
The doll you and Father made me is so wonderful. When I play with it, it does just as I say, Leia. Oh, I couldn't ask for a better gift.
Rachel, you... I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for everything. Rachel, this is all my fault. I did this to you. I'm the one who made you this way. All of this is because of me. I'm so sorry.
Leia, my sweet sister, don't cry. All we have to do is make even more dolls to play with. Okay?
Everyone into shield and attack. your help, all right?
I'm gonna do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
That's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Let's do this.